So I know that that tagline that I just posted is a little provocative, maybe, like, who am I to say what if the Buddha needed a little updating? But what if what the Buddha said needed a little updating? And this isn't my concept, but I heard it in the middle of the night when I was awake, and I wanted to share it with you. So the Buddha used to say, you know, the purpose or the focus of life is suffering. All life is suffering. And what I heard that I wanted to share is, what if actually the upgrade to that is that all life is joy? What if all life is joy, not all life is suffering? And I really like that, not just for the obvious reason, but it feels like an upgrade. Now, I know it's a kind of bold to say this in the middle of this pandemic, crazy world we live in, where there is so much suffering, but is it possible you could entertain the idea that the suffering is the pathway to the life of joy, to the world of joy that awaits us? Now, it awaits us collectively because we're obviously getting rid of a lot of the stuff that needs to burn. It just needs to burn. I'm not talking about buildings need to burn. I'm talking about all of the structures that no longer serve us as a humanity, as a collective, as an evolutionary species. We're getting to the next level, and yes, the birth canal is painful. Those of us who have had children, we know the birth canal is painful. But what's on the other side of it is a life of joy, of ease, of grace. And so what if just today you started to be that? Not waiting and not even focusing on the suffering and not waiting for someday when it all works out. What if right here, right now, you decided to be that all life is joy? So in what ways can you, what big and small, can you find that today? Whether it's stopping and smelling the flowers, whether it's pausing in your day to say a prayer of gratitude, whether it's simply realizing that you are truly well, that all is truly well inside. Sorry, somebody just called me. And so what would that look like if today you stopped and decided it is a choice, it is an alignment, that life is joy? So that may be provocative. If it is, great. But I want you to try that on. Let's see where it gets you today. Thanks for listening. Ciao.